Okay. Signed in. Dan the Man. Hey. All right. Hang on. Okay, we're going to play Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. It's one of my favorite Call of Duties in terms of like solo play type stuff. Survival. I love this mode. X Shadows, welcome. Welcome all to the live stream. David A. Kwa here. You know those days when you have like a craving to play like a classic game? This is it. I just have a craving to play Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 3. Love all the hard work you put into your quality vids on YouTube. Why, thank you. Whoa, hello. I'm Superman. I have very thick skin. Yeah. Shoot me all you want. So, Dan, what's your favorite video on my YouTube channel? What should I do next? I do have an anime haul coming up. An eating video. I'll save my money up for this, for these assault rifles.
Forces heading your way.
Прикройте меня! Слушаюсь! Артиллерия меняет позицию! У нас нет огневой поддержки! Противник на юге! Убили! Цель на один час! Это! Я вижу его! У нас убитый!
These AIs are terrible.
Equipment armory online. You now have access to explosives and armor upgrades.
That last dude was like, what? Where? Where is he? Where is he? Turning around in circles. Sentry gun.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
We'll barricade ourselves in this.
Team, enemy attack dogs are approaching your location.
Attack dogs, huh?
Они пытаются обойти нас фланга!
That sentry gun's doing all the work.
Air support armory now online. Close air support is available for tasking.
Nah. We'll save our money.
Team, large enemy force moving towards your location.
We'll just hide in the kitchen. Did you ever post a PS4 collection vid? Yes. Like, a couple days ago. Ooh. Funny you talk about PS4 collection, I'm playing Xbox right now.
They're falling back. Check equipment and ammo.
Yeah, new weapons. If we get to wave, like, 15, I'll be happy. I am playing by myself, after all. Got no buddies. I need a new gun. This thing's not good anymore. The sentry gun is quite helpful.
That's the last of them. Good job.
For some reason, it won't let me see it, like it shows me as you took down the video. Don't know why. That's one. Almost out of ammo. Where'd it go? Can't see it. Great, two more bullets. That's funny. I only have two bullets left in this thing. Well, I guess a little more now, but at the time, I don't know if you saw it, I only had two ammo left. For some reason, it won't let me see it. Like it shows me as you took down the video. No, I didn't take down the video. Oh, the one from a couple days ago? It's private right now. It'll go up on November. I'll make it public again in November. That's when that video is supposed to go up. Alright. Should have refilled on body armor. I better be careful. Yeah. Let the sentry gun work. Do some work. It's a dead body. Stop shooting at it. Oh, I'm a great shot. Oh boy. Oh man. Crap, these guys are grenade happy. They say Granado. That dude took way too many shotguns to the...
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
Yes, I do need to rearm. Body armor. And self-revive. You know what? We got like 15 seconds left. Let's go, restock on... Wait, we're calling these guys.
Riot team will be on station in 30 seconds.
Yeah, backup.
Suicide bombers, keep your distance.
Ooh. That's what I'm talking about. They don't dare go in that side. Look, back up. Oh, this guy's alive.
All enemy contacts eliminated.
Yeah. Pretty good with ammo. Out of my way.
Thermal scans show attack dogs in your area.
Uh-oh. Oops. Did you know Mafia 3 is free this month? Yes, I already downloaded that and Dead by Daylight. I already got them both. I was thinking about playing it, but I was like, I don't want to play it. But it's already on my PS4. It's downloaded. I can play it like right now if I want. Cool. Let me through. Cool. The intro is very slow and the controls are very wonky and it's kind of trash. Mafia 3, you mean? I played it. There's gameplay of it on my YouTube channel. I only played a demo of it, though. I enjoyed Mafia 3. I better restock on ammo for this gun.
Approaching your AO.
There was a demo for Mafia 3, and I played through it, like the first 2 hours or something like that. This is a terrible shotgun. Yeah, 5 shotguns to the face. I think these guys just have a lot of armor. Do you still play Fortnite? Occasionally. If my friends want to play it, I'll play it too. Rarely will I play by myself. I still have the self-revive and my armor is still there too. My body armor. I wish I can just buy like partially, you know?
Fleer is picking up heat signatures headed your way. Over.
Alright. We'll stay in this house. It helps. Okay. Those guys have that entrance. We have this entrance. I want a new shotgun. If you would like to, we can duel. Sure.
That's the last of them. Good job.
Cool. I want to buy a new shotgun. Shotguns. Upgrades. Which one's this? Holographic sight, red dot, grips.
Suicide bombers, keep your distance.
Okay, let's see if this is any good. I like it already. That sentry gun is still sitting there. I should put it more good use.
Enemy
Oh, they killed my dudes. All of them. Hey, grab some more. Kind of slow reloading too. Granado. Oh crap! Granados. Sentry gun offline. Oh my gosh. Got three of them at one time. In the face.
All hostile forces in the area have been neutralized.
Definitely need more body armor. A new sentry gun would be nice. And call back the dudes. Riot squad. Okay. Thermal scans show attack dogs in your area. We watched your whole playthrough on the first one. Oh, Red Dead Redemption, yeah. Whoa. Ranked up some more. That's like twice in one game.
They're done. Good work, gentlemen.
Cool. This is it.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Who's we? Oh, I've watched your whole playthrough. Okay, where are those dudes? Someone over here.
Friendly predator missile inbound.
Oh, my dudes did a good job. Killed one of them though. Stupid juggernaut dude.
Enemy troops incoming.
I'm so excited for the Spider-Man game in September. Seems like everyone is. I don't know why I'm not excited for that. I'm like, I have zero interest in it. Well, those guys are good. Helping me out a lot. Gotta reload. Yeah, switch the weapons too. Acer 6.8.
Team, be advised, intel shows enemy strong points near your position.
They're all just bunching up in the back. Oh, he killed him. I better call those guys back. You have no free slots. Oh man. How many waves are you planning on doing? I kind of got past where I wanted to be. If I die, it doesn't matter. I want to get to 15. Oh geez, did you see that? They flew! This game is kind of loud. Oops. I'm playing till I die now.
All enemy contacts eliminated.
They were all carrying the same gun. Cool. I gotta call those guys back. They're very helpful.
Riot team will be on station in 30 seconds.
Can't call Delta Squad and Riot Squad together.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Leveled up again.
They're done. Good work, gentlemen.
Jeez. Oh my gosh, what a mess. Oh my gosh. Who's gonna clean all that up? Call him in. Do you have a favorite Borderlands? I guess, two. 2 was good for me. Okay, shoot one. Hit this guy first. He got the sentry gun. Oh my gosh, look at all the blood that's on their shields. We got the 20. You may break a record in this one. You know, my own record. I think the most I've ever gotten in this one is like, is like 18 or something. Signatures headed your way, over. Out of way, dudes. Crap, get out of my way. This guy's gonna get me killed. Couldn't get back in the house. Darn it! Stupid AIs! Great, now I gotta get more self-revive and the body armor because of the stupid AI buddies. Wait, I can call another sentry gun?
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
I didn't know we can have 2 sentry guns. Maybe it's a glitch. Could have sworn we can only have 1. Where do I put this?
Hostiles approaching your AO.
Well, this is great. Low ammo. This is awesome. The famous, oh my gosh! Yeah. I'm sure wasting a lot of money on these dudes. They're not really helping that much.
GIGN team outfitted with riot.
They help a little bit, I guess.
advised, large enemy force inbound. Recommend you get dug in. Over. Be advised, enemy claymores near your position.
This is great. I didn't know we can have two sentry guns. These are turret looking things. Get in here, dudes. It's dangerous out there. Oh boy. Boy, that was easy.
Nice work, team.
Okay. Body armor helps a lot. Claymores too. Body armor is very important. Oh boy.
Enemy attack chopper near your location. Recommend you find some cover. Enemy attack dogs near your position. Be advised, they are carrying explosives.
Oh man. Yeah. Why is nobody else talking? So yeah, you're the only one here. They probably got jobs. Well, this is chaotic. This is crazy. I think that's it. Just gotta get this plane. This is a helicopter. Where is it? Body armor again. Riot shield. These guys.
Riot gears inbound to your position. Predator missile ready for deployment.
This is the farthest I've ever gone on this map. This is cool. Gotta reload ammo too. Come on, come on, come on. Gotta run.
Enemy chopper incoming. Enemy attack dogs near your position. Be advised, they are carrying explosives.
Oh man, I need a sentry gun too.
Enemy forces are sending explosive trucks in your vicinity. Be on the lookout.
Oh. This is insane. Get all the soldiers first and then get the helicopter after. Is that it? Awesome. Dylan, hey, you're hosting? Cool. You're always hosting when I'm, I don't know. I don't feel like I'm gonna survive very long. The odds are against me now. I do have a Predator missile. Should I use it? Save myself some time. Holy, look at how much I've leveled up. I'm like level 25 now. This is awesome. Okay, don't know how much these guys are gonna help, but...
Riot team will be on station in 30 seconds. Predator missile ready for deployment.
Body armor. Let's do that first. Not enough time, man.
Be advised, heavily armored ground forces are being deployed by the enemy.
Oh man. Alright, get me out of here. They got my sentry guns. And my dudes. This is crazy. Yeah, follow me, losers. I have a little trap for you. All right.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Body armor for sure, and a couple sentry guns would be nice too. Body armor. The game is called Ninja Gaiden. Oh, I played that. I finished the first game 3 days ago. Awesome. Wait, I can't get another sentry gun. Oh, I don't have enough money. Can't believe that.
Hostiles approaching your AO. Enemy forces are setting explosive traps in your vicinity. Be on the lookout.
Yeah, those guys are very helpful. Got one though. I heard the words filet mignon. He slipped me here. What, in a helicopter too? Soldier down. I'm playing Ninja Gaiden 2 on my Xbox 360, and for some reason it's not backwards compatibility on Xbox One. Yeah. Why can't it just do the whole series? There's other games just like that. Like they have Tomb Raider, for instance, on like just Tomb Raider Underworld, but not Legends or Tomb Raider Anniversary. Very weird. Body armor. Sentry gun.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Still got one of these dudes, and he's blocking away again. I can probably get another sentry gun. Oh man, I'm going back inside. This is dangerous. I was going to get a second sentry gun, but this may be it. Oh crap! Get me out of here! Darn it! This is it! This is it! Oh my gosh! That was great! Best new score! Awesome! This was amazing! Oh my gosh! That's as far as I've ever been, by myself. Okay. Well, we've been playing for like almost an hour. That was fun. That was exciting. I went up like 3 or 4 levels, right? Unlocked a bunch of new weapons and such. Cool. Ooh. We have unlocked new ones too. Look at this. Now we can start playing these next time or something. Yeah, I've already unlocked these. This last 4. I'm at level 25. Where's the, how do I know? The barracks. I need to be level 37 to buy the riot shield. Ooh, a sentry grenade launcher. I have to be level 31 to unlock this. I think we should aim for this. Level 31. Level 27 to unlock the RPG. Cool. Gotta be level 48 to unlock this. Where's the, where are the dudes? Oh, here it is. Yeah, I unlocked this a while back. Like, very recently. Quick draw. Quick draw would be nice. Move faster while aiming. Sprint for longer distances. Faster reloading. That'd be nice too. Okay, I think that's it for today. Microsoft took out a lot of games on the Xbox Store. Hmm? Why'd they do that? Okay, well, that is it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I sure did. I had a good time playing this game. Wow, 2011, that's when this game came out. Okay, well, thank you for watching. Be sure to, share the word and let people know of my existence and stuff like that. And if you like this, give it a thumbs up if it's on YouTube or whatever. Okay, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.